What are we doing today, boys? What is this? This is a prime specimen of an actual sniper during World War II using the Arisaka scope. This man is probably the most dangerous killer in the entire lobby. Y'all remember this? This right here from Remedy's Remigo montage? Okay, I'm gonna give you your own medicine. Maybe, maybe not. Okay, okay, hold on. Okay, wait. What? I don't understand! What is going on? No, I don't think so. I don't fucking think so. Oh, I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh! +8? How do I get an assist? I thought logs only plays minuscule with aimbot. How is this possible? I got a +8. Hold on. I gotta get the no scope. PCLG2 is coming out. No. Fuck.
We have taken the lead.
Again with the bouncing baddies, dude. What? Why? Like, how? Oh. Dude, why are there so many bouncing Bettys on this game right now? I don't understand. It's 2020. What is going on? If we lose because of bouncing Bettys, it's gonna be insane. Like, why are people planning bouncing Bettys on Call of Duty World of War in 2020? Bouncing Bettys, Martyrdom. There actually was a guy there that hit Martyrdom. I got ranked up, so... Martyrdom and Bouncy Betty! What is this class?! You're tryharding on Word of War! I actually can't believe it right now, boys. What? He hit my spot! He hit my spot! That's my spot! That literally could have been a triple. Oh, I got the quad feed. Oh my god. That literally could have been a triple if I had lined it up a little bit better. I mean, the bouncing Bettys are real, guys. Can you just look at this? Like, this is in 2020. Someone is using a bouncing Betty. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, dude, that could have been a no-scope triple! Oh my god, I walked straight into him. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, the dogs, the bouncing Bettys, the fucking bullshit, dude. Oh, see. Oh my god! Oh my god! Logan got balls? Yo, that's my name. Balls, yeah.